the Arab foreign ministers have met on Saturday in Cairo to attend an emergency meeting to come up with a unified response to the U.S. President Donald Trump's decision to recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. The nations presented sharp criticism of Trump for his Jerusalem move and unitedly agreed to strip Washington of its credentials as a peace broker in the Middle East. Now, the meeting was taking place as violent protests continued for the third straight day in West Bank and Gaza Strip areas. Both the Arab League chief Ahmed Abdul Ghait and also Palestinian Foreign Minister Riyad al-Maliki have called on the world nations to recognize the state of Palestine with East Jerusalem as its capital.
فإننا ندعو كل الشعوب المحبة للسلام لأن ترفع صوتها صريحا بلا مواربة برفض قرار الرئيس الأمريكي ونؤكد أن الرد العملي على هذا القرار المجحف وغير القانوني ينبغي أن يكون الاعتراف بالدولة الفلسطينية المستقلة وعاصمتها القدس الشرقية
نتوقع منكم تفويض المجموعة العربية للتحرك الفوري لتقديم مشروع قرار في مجلس الأمن يرفض هذا القرار الأمريكي.
This is what some of the Arab leaders who had congregated for an emergency meet over Jerusalem have to say. The Arab Peace Initiative Committee met on Saturday at the Arab League headquarters in Cairo to discuss President Donald Trump's decision to move the U.S. Embassy to Jerusalem after recognizing it as the capital of Israel. Now, the meeting took place ahead of an emergency Arab League meeting of foreign ministers on the same subject. The Arab Peace Initiative offers Israel diplomatic recognition from Arab countries in exchange for a deal that also secures statehood for the Palestinian people. The Trump's recognition of Jerusalem has sent shockwaves in the Arab world and has also upset the Western allies, making it a massive blow to the peace efforts and also risks triggering more violence in the region.